In this video, we will learn to convert the complex number minus 1 minus I in the polar form. Here, I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume Z be equal to minus 1 minus I. The complex number Z can be represented in polar form as R times cosine of theta plus I times sine of theta. Here, R is equal to modulus of Z and R times cosine of theta is equal to minus 1 and R times sine of theta is equal to minus 1. As per the definition, modulus of Z is equal to square root of minus 1 plus square of minus 1. As square of minus 1 is 1, so modulus of Z is equal to square root of 1 plus 1. So modulus of Z is equal to square root of 2, which is equal to R. As we know, R times cosine of theta is equal to minus 1, so square root of 2 times cosine of theta is equal to minus 1. Dividing the above equation by square root of 2 gives us cosine of theta is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 2. Similarly, we get sine of theta is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 2. As value of cosine of theta is negative and value of sine of theta is negative, so theta lies in third quadrant, we know cosine of pi upon 4 is 1 upon square root of 2 and sine of pi upon 4 is 1 upon square root of 2. We also know cosine of pi plus x is equal to minus cosine of x and sine of pi plus x is equal to minus sine of x. The verifications of these identities have been explained in the videos appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The links of these videos are also given in the description section. So, above implies cosine of 5 times pi upon 4 is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 2 and sine of 5 times pi upon 4 is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 2. The polar form of complex number minus 1 minus I is square root of 2 times cosine of 5 times pi upon 4 plus I times sine of 5 times pi upon 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.